Hey friends, welcome back. I went to Costco. I went to Costco for just a few things, and Costco did what Costco always does and told me what I needed. It's kind of like Target. So I went in for meat and eggs because I'm trying to get back on carnivore, or at least a high protein, low to no carb. Because when I eat carbs, I bloat. So anyway, this isn't a vlog, so I'm not gonna go into much of that. It's a Costco haul. For those of you who just come here for the hauls, I wanna make sure that I'm not boring you to death. My hair is still looking decent. It's 102 degrees here right now, so it's hot out. So went into Costco for meat and eggs. Came out with not too much more, but I'll show you what we got. All right, so for the meat and eggs portion, I did get two of the 24 count eggs. I'm gonna hard boil some today. Will takes hard boiled eggs in his lunch every day, so he does two a day. So I need to hard boil at least 10 of them. I'll probably do a few more to have some on hand for snacking. And then for meat, I love the Stew Meat from Costco. This is 4.5 pounds for $23. I got some of these Adele's chicken and apple. This isn't like a clean, pure carnivore, but it's still, it's better than eating like pasta, which is what I really want to do. Chicken and apple. These were on sale for $4 off. I think they were like $8.99, which is pretty decent. Ground beef, 7 pounds for $27-ish. I'm going to package that up into baggies and keep it in the freezer. They were sampling these Sabatino's mozzarella with artichoke and garlic sausages. $12.99 for 16 of them. They were super good. And I like that they're just super easy to make, because when I get hungry, like, I don't want to like, I want my food, right? This was the splurge item that we always get, and it's not even like a super splurge. It is the top sirloin steaks. This was $44 for 5 pounds, $8.99 a pound, which is a pretty decent price. I'm gonna have to cut some of these. It's weird, because sometimes they're cut into the smaller like sirloins, and then there's like the big ones. So I will portion those out. I'll probably keep a few out for this week just to quickly throw into the air fryer. I cook them in the air fryer, and they turn out amazing. And then, because when I'm doing a lot of meat, I always put Cholula hot sauce on stuff. I'm like addicted. I still have one in the pantry, but it was on sale this month, so I picked up another 2-pack. It was like $4.99, I think, so it was like $2 or $3 off. For the pantry, some more chips for the family. The popcorners, I think, were on sale. One of these was on sale. It was actually probably the Lay's. But the popcorners, 28 packs, 9 sea salt, 9 white cheddar, and 10 sweet and salty, and Will and the kids all like those. And then, of course, our classic mix. I think this was $3 off, so it was not a horrible price. They used to have the mix that has, it's a blue box, and there was like 54 bags in it, and they don't have that one now. Or at least they didn't have it when I was there today. But anyway, that'll fill up our huge chip box in the pantry. Books always get me. My kids are obsessed with graphic novels. So when I saw these Show Me History books, I was really excited. So there were two different packs. There's the Show Me History, The Courageous, and Show Me History, The Performers. So for The Courageous, we've got, let's see if it'll zoom in for you. Harriet Tubman, Martin Luther King Jr., and Amelia Earhart. And then The Performers, we've got, wants to focus on my steak, can't blame it. Babe Ruth, Walt Disney, and Muhammad Ali. So I thought those would be really cool. And then this was just really cute. I've never seen this book, but it's three books in one. It's Lulu and Her Mischievous Collection. And it includes these three books, Lulu and the Brontosaurus, Lulu Walks the Dog, and Lulu's Mysterious Mission. And I just thought the pictures and like story, if there's some artwork in here, it's all black and white, but I just thought it was cute. I don't know why it doesn't want to focus on things. And then clothing. The kids did not need clothing, but the prices on this stuff was really good. These I think I'm gonna save for gifts. I just thought they were cute. I bought them a size up because they don't need pajamas right now, but it's the St. Eve three-piece sleepwear sets. So hoodie, t-shirt, and pants. This one, I don't know if you can see, Jackson's in the room, but he's probably not listening. Even if he is, he'll forget about it. Exactly, has like game stuff on it. And then the one that I got for Alice is like a unicorn hood, t t-shirt says ready for the weekend. It's like a tie-dye hoodie and pants. So I thought those are cute, but they are a size higher than what they're currently in. Jack and Alice are both like a 7-8. Well, technically lengthwise, Jack would be like a 9, like 10 is a bit too long. But there isn't like a 9. You go from 8 to 10. It's hard, and his waist is so tiny that it's hard to find pants that aren't too short because his waist is still like a size 6. The Eddie Bauer kids t-shirt packs. I saw these on Grace and Grit's channel. I was watching her recent Costco haul and I had seen these and I was like, those are so cute. And she had some for her daughter and her sons. So this one is for Alice. It's got one that, because I can just open it. The world is full of adventure. This one just has a little tiny pocket and it's embroidered. And it says explore. She's gonna love that one. And then just because of the pocket. And then this one is just like mountains and like a sunscape. But I thought that was pretty, they were $12.99 for a 3-pack and they're Eddie Bauer brand. So I thought that was pretty good. And then for Jackson, I did get him a 10-12. They're gonna be a little bit big, I think. But that's okay. He can wear them this summer and next. So this one has a fox and a moose canoeing. The camo one, I think he's gonna be super excited about. And then this one just says chill out and it's got a bear hanging. Come here, Jack. I got you some shirts. So this one, a camo one.
I like that.
Yeah, see, I figured he would like the camo one. And then chill out. Chill out. Look at these curls. Oh my goodness, you're so handsome. You do need to wash your hair though. So anyway, I'm not done. There's one more thing. Ignore the dirty dishes in the sink. The table was full of kids' crafts and stuff, so I kind of just have it laid out everywhere. These are Jessica Simpson girls' pants, and I just thought they were cute. They're like the gauzy, I don't know how to explain. You can see it's like a very, like linen. I thought those would be cute. She loves to tuck her shirts in, and these are the cute ones that she can wear them a little bit high, and they've got the cute like waistband, and she can tuck her tank top or stuff in. And because they're so thin, she can probably wear them during the summer. Maybe not today because it's 102 degrees, but that's the real feel. It's technically like 90 something. But anyway, this is my Costco haul. It was just over $200, and a lot of that is because of these books and stuff. So that goes into our like homeschool budget. And then the clothing, I don't buy the kids new clothing hardly ever. So I kind of splurged and just got them a few things. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap it up. Drop a comment, share some love, and until next time. Till next time, what?
We will see you later.
Oh, we got two pizzas too. Pizzas, because their pizzas are delicious. All right, tell them bye.
See you later, bye.